renovations.
Hi, welcome to our April edition of the HBD channel. To find out what we've been doing this month, take a look.
Hi guys, hope you're all well. Checking in. I've just arrived at a supermarket in Bradford. We've been awarded a contract to install some digital media advert boards, and we've installed one. The team come and do the actual installation. We do all the groundworks and the duct and get it all ready for their electrician and their installers. But we've just done the first one for them. We have a large one in Leeds coming up, and there's about another 12 in planning. And we're just trying to get everything boxed off, and I'll show you what a digital board is.
You alright there, Paul?
This is a digital ad board installed by the company AdVision. Fortunately, the screen's upside down on that one, but it just needs programming. And again, this side, it's all set up and done, and it's looks up a very, very busy road, looks down a very, very busy road as well. Digital ad board installed. On to the next. Guys, so I've just left Property Circle BRR and Flip Masterclass. First one I've ever been on. Fucking amazing. Some brilliant golden nuggets taken away, as Lawton Upwood says. It's been a good day. I've learned quite a lot about flipping on the finance side that I never knew. it's something I wanted to learn more of. And it's been a bloody good day, to be fair. Taken a lot away, and just wanted to touch base, come in, whatever you want to call it, and just let you know what we're up to. And yeah, I'll catch up with you soon. Everybody, it's Monday morning. What time is it, Jay? 7:30. Our angry labourers in front. Come here, sir. Morning to your fans. Come here.
Morning, fag.
Say morning to your fans.
Morning.
No, say morning nicely, Jay.
Morning.
Monday morning, on with it. Jay's famous now. Everybody loves Jay.
I really
love
him.
Yeah.
Morning, Jason.
Alright guys, so we just checked in on our jobs. The kitchen renovation, the plasterers are underway. We have been to Cullingworth Annex, plasterboard delivery's been, plasterer, and we're on with the insulation. And I've just called up to the turning circle up in Ilclay, in the back and beyond of Ilclay. And the dry stone wallers are underway. Brilliant guys, absolutely hit the ground running, plenty of decent stone, and are well underway with that. That's going to look absolutely amazing. And it's now 10 to 12. Going to grab some lunch, go speak to the guys in the office, and catch up with you soon.
Good morning, everybody. Back again. We are, just close this door. It's a little bit noisy. Pulled up to site about an hour ago. Plasterers are well underway with the plasterboarding on our kitchen refurb. We've got two poilies. The guys, two of the guys, one of the guys off with COVID. Dreaded COVID is still getting us. And two of the guys are poorly, but they're still battling on. Myself and another chap, Gareth, we're on the internal side. The other lads, unfortunately, are digging outside and just finishing off a job. But, yeah, that's, it never stops. But, yeah, it's been a Tuesday. It's been a good week. It's been a very good week. We always have a good day. We always have a good week. Ups and downs. But, we're winning. We are winning. That is the most important thing. So we're going to go in this house now. Like I say, I've been here probably about an hour, just finishing bits and bats off. So yeah, I'll show you around, guys.
How come you rung me yesterday and then I rung you back and you ignore me, you fucking idiot?
What did I say?
You won't do no, mate. You're a fucking idiot.
Get fucked. You're messaging, sir.
Please, mate.
Give me a kiss.
It's
all day long.
You don't give a fuck.
I
do what I fucking want.
I sacrifice. You'll have to sack me.
Sing happy birthday.
No.
Jimmy's birthday.
Fuck Jimmy's birthday.
Ah.
Swan flag.
Hey, you look like a giraffe. Who's your favourite?
What?
Who's your favourite?
You, Jimmy.
I'm a favourite.
Monday morning, Jimmy. Can you tell us how you feel?
No, fuck off, Kev. No. Angry right now, mate.
Are you hanging?
Out my face, hanging, mate.
Hanging?
I'll be hanging off your neck, cunt.
Hungover Mondays?
Yeah. Leave me alone.
Talk to us.
No,
talk to your fans.
Fuck off, your pest. No, I don't want to talk to none of them. We can all get fucked. No. No, mate. Get out my face before I stick it up your ass, Kev.
Yes.
What? Shagging, Kev. Shagging. Fuck off now.
So in today's video, we have Jamie the Angry Labourer. Say hello, Jamie.
Hi.
Simple as that. Angry. Good morning, everybody. Just arrived in Bridlington on the East Coast. Just a couple of hours drive. Just got here and we are looking at a job bang on the front. It's a bifold door opening for a flat for a friend of ours. It's his mother-in-law, and about 10 minutes early. I like to be early, it's better than being late. And
Yeah, I'm going to check in the sites, have a look, and show you what we're doing. So we're looking to check out. Bay window behind us and open it up into a bifold door for returns, and a little bit of a patio, so they've got a beautiful seafront view. A little bit of a pig of a job, but we'll have a good look inside, go off the structural plans and make a decision from there on the best action to take. Yeah, it's been a nice drive out. The team are all on site. We've got Gareth, our Cullingworth annex. The plasterers are in there. The roofer is just putting the lead in today. Gareth's finishing off and tidying up the chimney breast with his team, the angry labourer. And yeah, just tidying all that up. You'll see, if you haven't already seen the chimney breast video, take a look at that. But yeah. Peace out, everybody, have a good day. So in today's video, guys, we're going to show you how we took this chimney breast out, installed this steel carrying the chimney breast above, and created a much larger kitchen. To see how we did it, continue watching.
All hands, light of work, Jim.
It's all right, Clive will do it, lad.
You're doing well, Jim. Yeah,
Clive's doing well.
So there you have it, guys. How to tech a chimney breast out, install a steel, and make a room bigger. Hi guys, so we're finishing off today our turning circle job, see in the background, all hands on deck. I'll spin this round and show you what we're up to. So all the dry stone and walling is now done, just putting these steps on, tidying up the top area. We've got a whacking the hardcore down ready for the top aggregate, fancy aggregate that's coming. Big old with electric, lamppost going in there today. Hi Jamie, dry stone walling all done. Birthday boy Jimmy. Okay, good morning, guys. Good morning. It is Thursday the 28th.
and I have just pulled up at our Rawdon project, and this is, it's a semi-detached property and it has an extension on the side and on the back. So we're concentrating on this back extension now, just for access. We can't get to the back once we've done the side, so we're going to do the back first, get that up, walled up, roof on, watertight, bifolding, etc., and then we're going to concentrate on the side extension. We have been on this day six today. We've, as you'll see in the video, we have removed the conservatory that was there, a porch that was there, a garage that was there, dropped it all, got it all off site, and we've excavated the foundations. We have been inspected by the building inspector, we poured the concrete, we have had the footing blocks in, got it up, what we call out of the ground, and today's the day we pour the concrete slab. So the concrete is due to us, it's now just before 7:30, the concrete is due to us at 10 a.m. So we've just got insulation and visqueen to put down and prep it all really for the concrete. And then the concrete slab will be formed, floated up, leveled up, and left to dry until we can get back on it to bring the walls up. It's not a massive extension, it's a massive extension. There's not a lot of masonry work in it. The extension measures 4 meters out by just shy of 6 meters wide. So it's a big footprint for a four bed semi-detached style house. But it's going to make a world of difference to the owners. But let me show you what we're on. I'll show you what we're at, where we're at, and what we're doing, and take a look, guys. Hi James, introduce yourself please, tell us what you're doing today.
Hello, I'm James, I run the building firm. Today I'm going to tell you a bit about a footing. So it's 600 wide by 900 deep. Got the solid ground, clay. Bit of a step in it there, because of the lie of the land. Saves digging. We're going to bring it up to 300 mil, 12 inch in old money. Be a solid foundation, ready for the walls to come up, ready for the concrete slab, insulation, viscreen, etc. That'll be poured on Thursday, and then we're going to bring the walls up.
So we're just waiting on the concrete.
And that's how you do a footing. Introducing Jamie.
Jamie!
As you can see, we're all prepped a little bit more hardcore to go in, and we're prepped for the concrete, obviously insulation, and
this green, etc., all to go in, prepped, ready for the concrete pour. And that's a wrap, guys. Month end video done. We hope you enjoyed everything that we've done this month. If you want us to do any videos for you guys specifically, drop us a message in the comments below. We've done the chimney breast removal video. If anybody wants to know anything in particular on the construction side, we'll aim to do everything we possibly can to help you. But guys, thank you again for watching, and we'll see you next time.